Welcome back to Evil Dead Regeneration. While you were gone, Sam asked Ash if he'd ever mentioned how much he hates rats. Yeah, that's the kind of, you know, thrilling dialogue that these two have at points. Anyway. Where are we taking you? And yeah, things are getting a little bit more dangerous than they were before. Thankfully, skeletons, you can kill them just by throwing things at them. Yeah, I could hit triangle and I could do all that, but you know what? And his health comes back, but let's be honest. Yeah, we've got another one of those. So, I suggest avoiding all of those and just going for the hole. Because Mr. Big Deadite needs a rider. It still looks funny. Can't help but feel bad for Sam sometimes, considering how many times he gets squished, maimed, destroyed, and all of that in this game. He's definitely does not have the best of life with Ash around. You know, back in the day, I thought that was, what the thing was throwing at you was, like, a big piece of meat, but it looks more like it's a skull. Also, I think we have infinite skeletal deadites. That's not what I intended. Yeah, we definitely have infinite deadites. We're doing this. I can't be bothered. I can't be. I just can't. Yeah, Deadite Ash murders those things, but I just... You can do this without using Evil Ash. I've done it before. It's not really that bad. But, you know, for the sake of time and my own sanity, yeah, I'm just gonna Evil Ash them. Again, you don't need to use Evil Ash. You can actually get through the entire game without using Evil Ash. Unless I'm forgetting something.
Hey, lucky day. Come in handy. That is, if it works. Oh, sorry. Slipped. Yeah. This could come in real handy.
This, I believe, is where... No, we don't want the chainsaw, we want the harpoon. This is about where, recording it on my PS2, the game actually crashed. And initially, when I found the harpoon weapon, like, I got to this part of the game, I'm like, why would I want deadites really close to me? And then it's like, oh yeah, remember what shotguns do to things point blank. It's like, for most deadites, it actually puts them in, you know, glowy green phase immediately, which is incredibly handy. Now that we have this, the first thing we're going to do is go all the way back to where we were before. Unless, of course, this is still barred off. It's not. Good. so we can get that one page. This, I think, is, like, the worst collectible in the game. Like, the rest of them don't make you backtrack this much. Or, you know, they're hidden in plain sight, but they're, you know, around a corner that you're not going to look around normally, because you're like, oh, I need to go slightly to the left here and to the right, like it was in the, catacombs. But yeah, the harpoon is so fantastic with the boomstick, I might not use the chainsaw very much anymore. Like, honestly, it's that good. I don't know what Sam's doing down there, but we're pretty much done here. I suppose I could open the crate to get some health back, but nah. Thankfully, switching weapons is very, very fluid, unlike it was in Boomstick. That one pretty much pulled up a menu and you had to do that. This one, you can just do it on the fly without ever missing a beat. It's nice. Although, I do miss the fact that in Boomstick, you had like 16,000 different kinds of ammo. I'm just going on the thing of, hey, there's stuff I like about this game more than the previous game, and vice versa. You know, I'm just beating that dead horse to more death, undeath, re-death. No, it's not. And let's face it, this is a lot faster than kicking Sam up there. Sam, sadly, is not going to be able to do much, but you know, it's fine. He won't mind. And it's a basic necessity for this.
Is that the best you got?
Doesn't work on the doggies, though. I don't think it works on the skeletons either, to be fair. Stop hitting me, please. Stop that. Stop that. Jeez. I actually need to get over to these health things before one of them murders me. Give me that. Okay. First thing we're gonna do is get rid of you. Get rid of you. And then start getting rid of miners. And probably that dog in the near future. Oh! Thankfully, there are lots of health crates around.
No, you're through.
Put down the family dog, jeez. Well, that could have gone much better.
Track over a deadly cliff.
You know, come to think of it, dying is your territory, Runt.
Why don't you go? You have an itch you can reach, but probably shouldn't be scratching.
Of all the dead runts in the world, I had to get stuck with you.
Yeah, we did. But yeah, again, about this health that we need. That, over there, is a rage upgrade. Actually, I think the rage upgrades are pretty much twice as much as the health, really? Not in quantity, I mean in, it's a rather significant upgrade. Like, the health you can barely tell, but I don't know, it just seems like the rage upgrades are a little bit more substantial then.
Quiet.
Okay, enough of that. Thankfully, possessing Sam shuts him up for 5 minutes. Or not. Damn it, game.
Like a normal corpse for just 2 minutes.
Apparently not. I do like the parts where we possess Sam, although after going through the initial thing where, you know, it's like, hey, this music is awesome, it's very fitting for him, yada yada yada, you know, deadite midget. It's tiresome after the 14th time, you know what I mean? And that is a dead Sam. Again, the whole point is to be careful. RPG, maybe once in a... RPG, you might wanna take your own advice. Just saying, probably a good idea. You have blood all over your feet, Sam. I can't tell if he's wearing slippers or sandals or what. It's not important.
You smell that? We're in rat country!
Will you please shut your freaking mouth?
I was hoping he'd shut up during this, but no! Why would Sam shut up anyway? Moving on. Yay for fixed camera angles! Please don't blow up. Please, 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 please. Okay.
You won't be needing this anymore!
Also, the spirit thing of Sam's is very... Aw, damn it. Is very strange. Like, if you fire it and immediately hold the button, it doesn't let you fire another one right away. You actually have to, like, wait a moment. And also, if RPG could get past this very minor task of killing two skeletal deadites and two minor deadites, we could move on with the game.
You ever date a girl with one leg?
No!
Can I have just a few seconds of silence?
I haven't. Thank you for asking, I think.
The limitations of living.
The limitations of living.
Not to lose your head over.
I think Sam is actually immune to damage while this is going on. While he's doing the whole head pull-off thing. Let's be smart and actually kill the miners first this time. Considering the skeletons aren't really a threat. I missed him. That was weird. There we go. And you seem to be stuck in that. That was different. Oh, you know where this is going.
Gotta get this damn...
Well, saving the world ain't easy, is it?
Maybe you should have brought a little picnic basket and a little tiny cucumber sandwich we could all munch on. Or perhaps we could go out and get some work done!
You kiss your mother with that dead mouth?
Sam! That was pretty... Also, one of the sneakiest secrets in the game. That one's just plain sneaky. Like, a hiding place like that, I am all for. That's a good hiding place. That's out in the open. You can actually see it through the cart if you're really close to it. Like, you can just barely see it rotating in the thing. Trust me, it's there. I kind of skipped the whole showing of that, which is kind of, you know, negligent of me, but trust me, it's there. Hey, guys! Really, Sam? The mom thing? Thank goodness those are squishy. They are so annoying. I think they're called harpies. If I remember correctly. Nope. Still want the harpoon RPG. Yeah, let's kill them.
Oh, I'm good.
There's a weight off your shoulders.
Boom.
And stay dead.
Please. I think that's actually the end of the woods. Yeah, definitely. The woods is a very short level, but it doesn't... It gives you the harpoon. Well, apparently Sally has been captured. Can't say the name Sally. Wow, RPG. Making sure I save the right one. So Sally's been captured. She has hopefully she left the diary in the car. She probably didn't, did she? Damn it!
abandoned mineshaft. Now, isn't this cozy?
Dark, stinky, terrifying. Well, I'm not getting one of my premonitions, but considering our crap luck, I'm guessing the portal's in here.
Brunt, that's the first sensible thought you've had all day. Let's go.
Excuse me, Ash, what was that? Were you actually being nice to Sam? I have no idea what's here. Oh, it is a secret. I guess you can't see it. Could have sworn you could see the pages through the cart, though. Either that or I just wasn't looking at the same right part. But anyway, this section is more miners. A lot more miners. But there's one dead. Avoid the guy with that going on. And basically get rid of two in like 6 seconds if you do it right. And if you really want, you can juggle deadites into the top of the map where you can't see them anymore. Oh, boy. Oh, you're back! And apparently we all get blown up. That's fine. Let's get away from that, please. And get rid of Mr. Dynamite Happy over here. You're most of my issue. You might want to use the chainsaw RPG. Maybe. Can I drag you kind fellows over to the let's hit the right button, please. To the explosive barrels. Oh boy. Oh, he died before he went through the thing. Granted, he was kind of close to that barrel the first time.
Yo, deadites! Mind your own business! You get it? Did you mind?
Oh, good one, Runt.
Ha ha, thanks. And wait, screw you!
I forgot about that conversation entirely. Anyway. Oh, boy. Next time, I know it's a bit of a short part, but more of the mines. The mines aren't that bad, actually. There's one section which is kind of... but it's fine. It's fine. Until then.